Oh. You guys have got me working up a sweat, so I'm worried if I have the energy to do this, but I know that you're going to lift me up because that's what we do. We lift each other up. We lift each other up. We all rise together. We all make art together on a freaking Monday night. How is the world not in this building right now? Come on.
This is the world.
This is the world. Exactly. This is my world, and I love to be in it. My world, my tribe. Oh, thank you all so much. I am so excited by each and every one of you. And I can't wait to see what those of you who have not been on this stage tonight have got planned, because it's just, you've already blown my mind. You just simply by existing.
You're so, welcome.
Well done. Well done. I should sing a song. So for any of you who worry that you don't have the courage that you need to get the job done, whatever it is, especially if it's getting up here tonight. Or any night, any Monday, when you have the opportunity. This is a song and a story in one about a young lady who was an orphan. She was raised by a firebird. His name was Lantern, and don't laugh. This young lady's name was Solace. And she did not know. Her adopted father did not actually take the time to tell her that she was not a firebird herself. So when she found this out when she was 13, she was pissed. She thought that all, you know, little girls looked different from their parents. She thought that all babies looked different from their parents, and that was just what was going on. But nope, nope, nope. You're not actually a firebird, kid, sorry. You gotta learn what it's right and proper for little girls to do. Oh yeah, that didn't work out too well. So back she goes to do what makes her happy. To dance in the Carnival of the Dawn with her fiery, fiery father. I want to give each and every one of you plenty of reassurance that even if you're not already doing what makes you happy, the fact that you're in this building tonight means you're on the right track. This is Firebird's Child.
I am the firebird, I am his daughter. I am the firebird's child.
Join in the dance.
Bender Shop, Heather Dale, John Statlander, TJ, Open Stage,
SJ Tucker.
Love you all.